Hi everyone, I'm Reshma. Welcome you all to my channel, Divine Art of Food. In this video, I'm going to show the most favorite recipe of all, which is coconut puli. For that, in a bowl, I have taken 1 cup of maida, 1/2 a teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of oil, and you can also use ghee if you prefer. After that, add some water according to the consistency. And knead the dough well and form like a ball. After that, apply about 1/2 a tablespoon of ghee over your dough. After that, close the dough and rest it for about an hour. Now let's prepare the stuffing. For that, I have taken 150 g of jaggery, add 1/4 cup of water and melt the jaggery. In another pan, I am adding about 1 tablespoon of ghee. Add 1 cup of grated coconut. After that, add the melted jaggery which we have prepared and allow it to boil in high flame. After a while, it will thicken up. So at this stage, I am going to add about 2 cardamom which you can add as a seed or as a powder. After 10 minutes, you can see our coconut stuffing is ready. Now let's move on to the last step. So my dough is now ready. It is really very soft. Now knead the dough and divide it into equal portion and make a ball out of it. Now roll this into a chapati like shape, and I have used a plastic sheet so that my puli doesn't stick to the table. So after that, add about 1 tablespoon of the coconut stuffing which we have prepared and close the dough carefully so that the coconut stuffing doesn't come outside. After that, again roll this. In a pan, add about 1 tablespoon of ghee and place the rolled out puli. Now cook this from both the sides until it turns into golden brown color. Intermediately, you could add some ghee. Now our puli is ready to be served. A yummy street style coconut stuffed puli is ready. It is very easy to make at home. You can try this recipe. It is really very tempting, and our puli is also very soft. So give this recipe a try and enjoy. So for next 1 week, I'll not be able to post recipes due to my semester exams. So after a week, I'll come back with more exciting recipes. So stay connected and don't forget to subscribe to Divine Art of Food. I'll see you all in a week. Until then, bye.